The SFL is officially back. Right here, we got the late game of week one. Mustangs win, rock, paper, scissors, elect to receive the ball first. So meaning the Astros will get the ball at half to cap off this week one action. Nick Castagnelli and the Astros are ready to set to throw this ball off down the field. And here we go. The game is underway. SFL is officially back as this ball will be a touchback. Key inactives for tonight's game. Astros are without first overall pick Hunter Lynch. And Mustangs without Mikey Sands today as this ball is thrown to Edwin Wimette as he makes his first grab as a Mustang. His first catch of the season brings up second down. Snap ball. Kennedy looking. Quick pass to Mason. Mason. His first grab as a Mustang gets the first down and more. Steven Mason tagged down by Max Holroyd, but that's enough for a Mustang's first down. Snap ball. Kennedy looking. Quick pass. Prout. Touchdown. Mustangs. Miguel Prout, their first round pick, and the Mustangs strike first. It is 6-0. Mustangs. Mustangs going for one. Wimette playing quarterback. Throws it to Prout. He's got him. Mustangs take the lead 7-0 early on in the first half. This ball is getting ready to be thrown off by Steven Mason, the newest Mustang. And this is going to be returned out by Isaiah Rivera. Rivera cutting to the outside, gets a block from Holroyd. Rivera up the sideline, gets around Mason, and there he goes, all the way for the touchdown. And the Astros season starts off with a bang. Isaiah Rivera, the deadliest return man in the SFL. Astros going for one. Rivera takes it himself, cuts, and he's in. Ties the game up at 7. First down for the Mustangs. Kennedy looking. He's got Wimette. Quick pass, but Bartolomeo is right there for the quick tag. Fourth down for the Mustangs. Astros bring the blitz. Kennedy gonna take off and run. The rookie tries to reach. Does he get it? And he is marked short by the ref. Huge fourth down stop for the Astros. They're going to take the ball at midfield. Great tag. Second down for the Astros. Castagnelli looking, finds Bartolomeo across the middle for a nice gain. Fourth down. Castagnelli getting blitzed. Looking. He's got Kaizel McClain, but he is short of the goal line. Mustangs get a stop of their own. First down. Mustangs take over. Kennedy drop back. Oh my goodness. Pogorski wide open down the field. He's got him. A first career touchdown for Nick Pogorski, the fourth round pick. He burns Max Holroyd on that play. Mustangs going for one. Wimette gets pressured. Looking to Pogorski again, and it's incomplete off his hands. The score remains at 13-7, Mustangs. Second down for the Mustangs. Snap ball. Castagnelli looking. He's got Holroyd on the crosser. Holroyd gets the first down and a whole lot more. Holroyd rumbling all the way. Tag down just before the goal line. First down for the Astros. A big catch and run by Max Holroyd. This ball is snapped. Rivera, first down, takes off, runs, has the angle, but he's short. Tagged down by Miguel Prout Jr. And they're not able to get the touchdown. This ball is blitzed, timed perfectly, picked up. Miguel Prout, there he goes, off to the races. He's gonna go the distance. Touchdown, Mustangs. What just happened. Miguel Prout Jr., what a debut. His second touchdown of the game, and the Mustangs go up by 2 scores. Mustangs going for one again. Wimette gets pressured, looking to Petraka, and it is incomplete. No pass interference call there. And Petraka, this ball is going to be thrown off as time is winding down in the first half. This ball is going to be taken out by the deadly Isaiah Rivera. Isaiah Rivera is running. There he goes. Up the left sideline. Cuts inside. Trying to make some moves, but he gets tagged down by Carlos Leon near midfield. This ball is snapped. Castanelli looking. No one open. Going deep to Bartolomeo. He's got it. Touchdown, Astros. As time is winding down in the first half, what a dime by Nick Castanelli. Astros going for 1 point. Rivera playing QB. He's going to throw it this time to Castanelli. It is incomplete. So the score remains 13-19. Last play of the first half. 2 seconds left on the clock. Do the Mustangs have any sort of magic here? Kennedy looking deep to Mason. This ball is picked off by Bartolomeo. Going the other way. Bartolomeo gets tagged down by Nick Pogorski. And that'll conclude the first half. The Mustangs lead this one 19-13 against the Astros in this week one division rivalry matchup. A very heated rivalry in week one action between the Mustangs and the Astros. Close game so far, 19-13 at half. Second half action is about to kick off. Steven Mason gonna throw this one off. And he does. And this is gonna go out of the back of the end zone and be a touchback. And the Astros will start off with the ball in the second half of action. Second round pick, Brady Gillis, checks into the game for the Astros at quarterback. Gillis, his first pass is caught by Isaiah Rivera but bobbled. This will bring up a second down play. Second down for the Astros. Ball is snapped. Gillis. Quick pass. Oh! Bartolomeo pitches it back to Gillis. Gillis gets close to the first down marker to bring up third down for the Astros. Third down for the Astros here. Blitz. Gillis going to take off and run. He's got the first down. Gillis making moves. There he goes. And he's tagged down by Steven Mason. Wow, what a run for the second round pick. After the run, first down, Gillis scrambling, looking. He's got Isaiah Rivera. Once again, Rivera going, and he's tagged down by Steven Mason. This ball is snapped. Fourth down play here for the Astros. Gillis looking, still looking, firing, end zone, and this is incomplete. It's broken up, and the Mustangs will take over. And the Astros cannot score on that drive. First down for the Mustangs after taking over. Steven Mason now checks into the game at quarterback, throw into Wimette, and it's off his hands, incomplete. Ball is snapped, second down. Mason looking for someone to get open. No one's going to get open. He's going to take off and run. He's going to get the first down for the Mustangs. Nice big run there. First down, Mason. Looking, pump fakes. Throwing, end zone. Wimette off his fingertips. And the Astros catch a break right there. A rare Edwin Wimette drop. Third down, Mustangs
The ball is snapped. Miguel Prout at quarterback right now for the Mustangs. Prout looking deep to Edwin Ouimet. And that one's incomplete, broken up by Anthony Bartolomeo right there. And it's going to bring up fourth down. Fourth down. Prout looking. Going deep. This ball is almost a first career interception for Brady Gillis, but the Astros take over. First down for the Astros. After the stop, Tim Seguin now checks in. He throws his first pass of the game as a first down to Nick Castanelli. Snap ball. Seguin after the first down looking. He's got Gillis. Gillis gets tagged down back at the two-point conversion line by Petrarca. Snap ball. Seguin. Looking, takes off, runs it, up the middle, tie, ball game, touchdown. And things are getting chippy on the field between the Mustangs and the Astros. Is there going to be a penalty? Big one-point conversion coming up for the Astros as time is winding down. Isaiah Rivera making moves around everybody. The Astros take the lead with the conversion. 20-19, Isaiah Rivera. A minute and 28 seconds remain in the second half. And this ball is thrown off by Nick Castanelli, and it's going to be a touchback. And the Mustangs will take over. Ball snap, Mason. First down for the Mustangs. Everyone seems to be covered. Mason only has 10 seconds to throw. Steven Mason looking. He's got Pogorski just tagged before the first down marker. Mason still playing quarterback here for the Mustangs. Steven Mason looking deep. And this ball is intercepted. Nick Castanelli. Nick Castanelli, nice move. Here he goes, reversing his field. Got some blocks. Up the sideline, Nick Castanelli is gonna go the distance. And he scores the touchdown with 28 seconds left. And it looks like the Mustangs let him score there to save some time for their offense. Big two-point conversion. Seguin in the drop back. Can he seal it for the Astros? It is intercepted by Carlos Leon. So the Mustangs still have a shot. This ball is thrown off by Nick Castanelli. And it will be another touchback for the Mustangs. Ball is snapped. Run by Ouimet, and the Astros are ready for it. They're going to have to use their first timeout of the game. This ball is snapped. Mustangs running a sort of trick play here. Trying to find someone open. Mason's got Ouimet. And he's tagged down by Bartolomeo, and they call another timeout. 15 seconds on the clock for the Mustangs. Kennedy playing quarterback again, throws a quick pass to Mason. Mason makes a move around Castanelli, around Kaizel McLean, and then is tagged down. They call another timeout with 4 seconds left on the clock. So one last play for the Mustangs. 4 seconds left. Ball is snapped. Does Kennedy, the rookie, have it in him, looking to Prout. It's incomplete. And the Astros hang on and outlast the Mustangs in week one. Wow. What a game played by the Astros. And shout out to the Astros defense. They did not give up a single point in that second half of play. Unbelievable. And the Astros come into this week one game as the underdogs, and they end up defeating the Mustangs to improve to 1-0 on the new season. And as for the Mustangs, they got a lot of new talent on this roster, but they got to figure things out. Final score, 26-19.